Yo, yo, what up, Hype Man? It's your boy, Squirrel 1090, back on the channel today for you guys with some Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. It's been a while since I played this, but I really want to get this knocked out soon because it's been out for a while, and I was on a good track getting knocked out. And then, of course, me being me, I kind of got bored with it, so I put it to the side, but I do want to finish it. But probably won't finish it today, but it'll be sometime soon, though, because Friday we got some more good games coming out that I'm going to have to crop up. But anyway, with that being said, guys, we're going to jump into it. Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. Let's ride. Oh. Now, I don't necessarily remember where we're at, so... let's just see.
You might have noticed how some of our patients have number tattoos on their arms.
You certainly don't look ill. Passing through, I take it. If you are feeling unwell, though, you'll have to wait. We need to...
So am I supposed to be going... It says smoke sent up. So where am I supposed to be going? Way over here. Now, I don't even know how to get to there, to be truthfully honest. Let's go here with the chocobo, and then we'll see how exactly to get there. But, yeah. So now, let's see, get here. How do you... Duh. All right, so... Says it's right here. Not right here, but oh well. How do I forgot how to do the Toko Jet. There it is. There we go. Alright, the rogue figures are shambling towards unknown destination. Find out what exactly it is. Should you wish to give the group a nudge in the right direction, you can push them from behind with L2. Okay, so let's
You heard Chappie. What's the plan? At least till they get to wherever they're going.
Getting sleepy, are we?
Well, how slow they walk, who wouldn't?
You can run on ahead and play scout.
But stay where we can see you.
Since we left the Vale, never should have dropped the intellectual shtick.
I don't know where they're going. Okay.
Wait.
Can these guys do anything?
It's been a while, so I kind of forgot how to play. I don't want you to pray.
Moving on then.
Not to be a downer. There's no way we can save him from everything.
We'll do what we can.
Hey, so what kind of stuff do you think they're thinking about?
The black robes? I don't know. The photo relic, maybe?
I doubt they're lucid enough to even know what they're doing. Probably better that way.
Sad, but true. I'll bet they've seen some things.
Reduced to their instincts. Like animals.
Man. Screw through, Shinra.
Damn right.
I don't know where we're going here.
What's that?
A Shinra testing facility. They were looking into Mako extraction's effects on the region's water supply.
And
they found that there were none. Or so the official statement claimed.
Oh, no need to worry then.
If I may put your minds at ease, both Nibelheim's water tower and pipe network utilized filtration devices that were state-of-the-art for the time. Furthermore, there was no evidence that water quality was impacted by the reactor. The filters likely mitigated any deleterious effects.
Well, I grew up drinking that water.
That certainly explains a lot.
Sure those filters worked?
You tell me.
So is there a way to get in here?
Yeesh.
Go. I don't think I've.
Too bad.
Weaknesses. Okay, so. Let me see. Deal enough damage to him. Calm. Okay. So let me go. Hold on. Oh, shoot. Let me see abilities. What is it? Let me see. Go ice ninjutsu. Let me see. Go doppelganger. What is it? Shooting star. Taking them out, son. Oh, yeah, let's go. Let's freaking go.
Accompany them to their objective. They may lead us to yet another fragment.
All right, so I guess we got to, I think it's the last, these are the last things I got to do. So let's go hither, put this hither. Gonna keep on pushing him.
I gotta say, this is really bumming me out.
What is?
These black robes. They all smell the same, more or less.
Because of the Mako, you think?
Could be, but I doubt it. Their scent is, I don't know, heavier? To me, that person's scent is one of the most defining features. But all these guys smell almost identical.
Hey, what do I smell like?
You smell like you. Simple as that.
And me? What? What? Do I smell like rotten eggs or something?
Did anybody notice the change in Red 13's voice? From like that raspy old voice to like the little kid voice. Anybody else notice that? So investigate the submarine dock. Where the freak is that? Over here. Okay, so that's close to where my mission is, to be truthfully honest. That's how that's doing. So let's go this way. Boy. Alright, so now we got that. Is there somewhere we can go in somewhere? Ah, yep, I need my truck bow. I see now. Only water. Okay, that's only water. Okay. Every time.
Let's be smart.
You won't regret this.
Yeah, I thought it was okay.
Calls for more Yuffie. It's
Let's freaking go.
Hey, Cloud?
Yeah?
These guys and Sephiroth are related somehow. Like, connected on some really weird, deep level. Right?
Seems so.
Seems so?
I don't have proof, just a hunch. But the more I see, the more I know I'm right.
Just one more reason why we gotta put a stop to that crazy bastard.
Oh, I didn't mean to startle you. I simply wanted to inform you that I have located more rogue individuals.
Copy. Send us the coordinates.
Of course, right away.
There they are.
Wait, something's not right.
Sorry about that. Had an important phone call I had to take, but I was playing a game for y'all just so y'all can see what's going on. So we're back. But so let's get it. Oh my lord. Okay. Okay. My goodness. Bro, he is whooping my tail right now. Wow.
Now you're in for it.
Thank you. Good lord. That was awful.
What could his experiments be doing in a place like this? Unless... No.
Well now, this I did not expect. My precious specimens. And you, Chadley. Model number CDA-6, was it? Or 7, perhaps? One, two, three, four, five, six. Aha! Yes, lucky number 7. You and your brothers are just full of surprises, aren't you? Don't be shy now. Open up and let me see what makes you tick. There's a good boy.
What is it?
Nothing. I'm fine.
Look!
It seems our roped friends are on the move again. You'd best follow closely behind. I would hate for any of them to run afoul of one of Hojo's experiments. Please, keep them from harm.
Well, something ain't going right with Chadley. That's not good.
So you got any idea what's up here?
Old lighthouse. Among other things. Never checked it out myself, though.
I wonder if there's a tea room.
A what?
A tea room. In Wutai, you can't throw a ninja star without hitting at least a couple, you know? Tea's always free. The food, on the other hand, that's how they get ya.
That's so. Well, I don't think we're gonna find one here. Or anywhere else nearby.
Ooh.
Coming up here? I think so.
Sorry.
I tried to attack during that, but it didn't work.